Brock Lesnar.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and my client is not appreciative of you chanting the name Goldberg. Surely, Mr. Goldberg, you don't think I came here tonight without significant backup, do you? My client is not just a beast. My client is an impatient beast. My client has decided he's not gonna wait until Survivor Series. Because my client wants to face you face to face, right here. So ladies and gentlemen, Brock Lesnar! Disappointment on the face of your son. Oh, I wanted to see my dad fight Brock Lesnar, and it doesn't compare to the look of disappointment on your son's face at Survivor Series when you are beaten, victimized, and conquered by Brock! I'm just an advocate! I'm just an advocate! I'm just Brock Lesnar's advocate!
Rusev Fudria! Rusev Machka!
The Bulgarian brute, Rusev!
Now, you haven't been in this ring in a very long time. And it's very easy to come out here and talk trash about people who are not here. And no, people, Brock Lesnar is not here. But you know what Rusev is, and I am the super athlete. And by standing in front of you, I see you shaking. I see you shaking because you're scared. And that fear makes you weak. And you know what Rusev does to weak people? Rusev, crush!
Oh, and Rusev with a right to Goldberg! Goldberg's fear. Oh no! A spear to Heyman! Goldberg marking his territory.
Any doubt in Rusev's or anybody else's mind if Goldberg still had it, I think a lot of questions were just answered.